Hey guys, Altered State here. Welcome back to Darksiders. When we last left off, we were traveling with Ulthane. Bing! Killing angels and whatnot. If I go down there, I can't climb all the way back up. Big ice is blocking us. Which, it seems that might be the point. Okay. We're on our way to go kill the Griever now, which I don't even remember what the Griever looks like. It has been a while since I've played through this game. I mean, the last episode I literally just ended like 5 minutes ago. But, I mean, since I played through this game on 360, this is the War Mastered Edition on Xbox One. Notice how pretty it looks. That's perfect. All the souls. I look around. Mental notes. Places I gotta come back to eventually. Cause this is a walkthrough. I've titled this series "I'm Bad at Walkthroughs" because I am. I've never done a walkthrough before. This is actually my first one. And got the added bonus of having not played it. I can't even speak. That's how bad I am at walkthroughs. Having not have played it, the Hollows. In years. And now I'm just jumping right into a walkthrough. I know a lot of people do for walkthroughs is they play through the game first and then do the walkthrough right after, or they have a guide with them while they're doing it. I'm just playing and just, oh jeez, I found everything on my own the first time. I'm hoping I'll just remember where everything is. Ah, there's the Griever. Let me just one thing that they should really add to Dark Souls 3 is health bars. Can you fucking stop it? I'm gonna die. Oh. Hey.
Her off. Let's find her and finish the job. And don't toy around with her this time!
Okay. But I like toying around. I broke something. I was trying to break the ice. Latform! I killed the Latform. Down is too slow. Oh, a dead angel. That should. I don't even remember what the item is I get here, but it must be something to do with getting rid of the ice, or breaking the ice. If I get my little, like, gauntlet thing, or I can punch through it, I don't know. That's where I just came from. Okay. back up to the other side? No. Health is good. Actually, after that little scrap with the green arrow. Monkey bars, monkey bars. Jump. Oh, there we go. Get down.
Get down. Oh, I can't break the ice.
I remember those things. I remember hating them a lot. There's an explodey. Spawning out of these things. More ice. Can't break that ice. Dead ice, no. More. This is why I'm bad at walkthroughs. I really should know what I'm doing, but I really don't. I have an idea. Thank you. Yahoo. Oh. What? Stop it. What just happened? Gotta make fire come out of that somehow. And then I can transfer it, I think. I'm gonna get this figured out, I promise. I dropped it! You can't blow it up like that. Floating. Back up again.
I killed it.
I'm gonna climb back up again. Not do that yet. enemies. Enemies. Do it. Oh, I'm so scared. Level up my scythe a little bit. I got 5 out of 10 now. That's where I came from. Sure, there's nothing over here, but... just like to be thorough. Ah, frickin'. Scythe down here. Oh. Up. I need a key. Let's see. good thing we can breathe underwater. God, I keep getting confused with the camera angle. Get the iron boots. Reaper, this enhancement boosts the harvest of souls from slain enemies. Cool. Right now I've got the combat lore one we got from the last episode when we were hanging out with the whole thing. And I have it on my scythe right now, so now my scythe will get more experience when I use it. Oh, I got a whole core. Now we go back to where that was. I knew it! Fishies! I don't know if it's beneficial to break these things, but we're doing it. Okay, now we're done with this little water area. Okay, we're gonna stab, and then we're gonna end the episode. We walk out here. Oh ho ho, new item! We're gonna play with that in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching. Like this video, comment on it, and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like it. And I will see y'all next time. Bye.